Before the video begins, I'm just gonna give you guys a little notice. When you watch the video, you're gonna notice that I'm not as talkative as much when I'm recording this video. It has to do with partly this is a puzzle game and it requires concentration, but also, as you guys know, that I'm not really in a good place right now. I'm not happy, I'm depressed, so I'm kind of not in the mood to talk a lot, but I still wanted to make this video for you guys. Thanks for understanding. Hey, what's up, guys? GamersLock here, and welcome to what might be, I think it will be the last video of our long, not really long, Portal series. Yeah, it's been a fun game, but it's time to finish off the last test chamber. So this one's pretty straightforward. I remember this one. And then oh gosh, I'm so disoriented. All right. Venetian orange portal. Venetian orange portal. Yeah, Venetian. Come on. Well, there we go.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. Oh, for more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
So I think the next one must be the last one. So let's jump right into this one.
Welcome to the final test.
Yep.
When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex.
Alright.
Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Alright, so I think what we do is bam. Nope. I don't know. Need to go in there? Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't need to go in there. Yeah, probably does. Because that'll move this. Unless. Wait, that's it? That's all I had to do? Fuck. Oh, that's right. Oh, now I see what I had to do. I had to get rid of the portal over there. So this will be easy. Oh, no, it already does it. I just got crushed. So that's pretty neat. Awesome. Alright. Let's move that out of here. There we go. Alright, now that thing's behind us. Finally. I was right there for a second. That would get us. No. Damn it. I think you gotta jump just into the portal. There's a narrow space where you can stand. I know there's a narrow space where you can stand in the portal. Yep. Ech, there we go. Cake! Hooray!
The test is now over.
Uh-oh.
All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
What a surprise that You know, she wants to kill us, but yeah, we'll be fine. Let's make a safe state just to rely on. Awesome.
What are you doing? Stop it. Alright. We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success.
Oh, duh.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A
there
party
we go.
Associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
Well, that broke.
Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
So yeah, when you guys saw the cake is a lie, you now know what it means. If anybody didn't get that meme back in 2009 when
Hello.
It first came out.
Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello?
Alright. So this is where the scientist would be watching if she wasn't in control. Yep. Simpler time with my friend. Competing with Black Mesa. Oh, that's great. The cake is a lie. Only one way to go now. Alright. Here we go.
Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test. And we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
No elevator over here, so let's just drop down. Good on here. Alright, this is where it gets interesting. I gonna get crushed? No. Oh. Right. Exits that way. Awesome. Loading. Over there. Let's just get up here. Okay. Oh. No, no. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Let's get that blue one up higher. There we go. Fuck, of course. And boom. That should be it. Yep, that's it. No. It's gonna be the portal right here. Got this area. Wait a second. Yeah, I think I was going the right way. I think I was going the right way after all. Guess not. I know what to do. There we go. That was pretty cheesy right there.
Didn't we have some fun, though?
Oh, here it comes. This is my favorite part of the game. That's awesome.
Is anyone there?
White surface, white surface. There. Awesome. Exit's over there, so let's just boom. I see the arrow pointing over there. Oh. Right. It's an orange. No! There we go. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Tried jumping the gun.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late.
Okay, this room is a bit. She's a bit tricky. What? Okay. Okay, all right, let's just follow this over here now. Drop down. No! 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 All right. Okay, crouch under this. Pretty ballsy. Oh no, it was not a good placement. Portals. Oh, I did it. Oh, that was great. That was great. I'm the best. I'm the best. No one say anything else. I'm the best. All right. Pretty sure we're almost where we need to be. Here, seems like. Damn it. Oh, this part. There we go. Okay.